Are we going pink? Yeah, let's go pink. Let's all go pink. Well then, there you have it. Depends if you're going to try and get away on you know, before or after, and you want a nice aero bike versus something for the climb, which is not that long. Yeah, I'll listen to you. I'll go Scott. Okay, let's go Tron. I'm completely on the fence. Yep. Look, this is going to happen on the climb, I think. It's got him. Yeah, we got you, Jeremy, myself, Tommy, and Mark, and then another. Hi there. Thank you. Have fun, guys. Yeah. Thank you. I'm not going to go too hard because he's just sitting in. So I'll drop him on the climb or try. Because he's a heavy guy, right? Mark, I think you need to try and get across at some point. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's why the climb. Got to get into the climb. Yeah. Let's recover. They're all pretty tired. Yeah. We keep tiring Danny out, which is great. Push. Let them work a bit. Thank you. I'll go again. Don't help them. He's losing. Don't help. Go again. Yeah. Sit up. Don't help them chase up the climb. Danny's gone back. Don't help them. He's a strong one. Come, Tommy Mark. Good effort. Tommy Mark, get together. I'll set up when he gets here. And we can be three up with him. I'm easing up. Yeah, yeah. It's fine, I've eased up a lot. I'm going to the end, all in. Yeah. Thanks. Come on, Mark. Ah. Well done, guys. Ah. Just don't let him pass you. Just don't let him pass you. How do we do? Nice one. Oh, geez, that hurt. Did we get it? Really? Don't say that. Oh yeah, then we would have lost. Yeah. I think so, because they get 2 and 3.
Calculations already themselves as well. So obviously you want to know as well.